I also spotted the Netrunner in her Arasaka uniform. She's somewhere hidden.
Okay, good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach all snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears.
Saburo Arasaka.
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street. B, this is important. Oda is speaking to someone. I am linking you in. We both can listen.
Again, security is substandard. It meets none of our norms. Hanako-sama should not be here. You questioning Yorinobu's orders? Do your damn job. Understood. Over and out.
It is... just as we expected, Oda is here. I will contact you with any news.
Silence is not golden. The sound of a flame.
What did soldiers say? Target down.
Good words to hear. You will find a door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep you posted.
I know that borged out ogre.
P, it is
Adam, Oda fuck!
Try to reach the maintenance area.
We have to announce
you can climb up from there.
She must be extracted. At once. Arasaka is fully capable of protecting its principles. Ask your boss what he values more, the Arasaka image or his sister's life. The situation is in hand, over and out.
We must hurry.
Whoopsie daisy.
Fuck! Almost fell.
Ah. Careful, you must not draw attention.
Told you so.
It is the sound of a flame extinguished.
You will have to get down, sir. somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive. Not the corpse, no. Watch out for the float jets, unless you intend to get cooked. I'll keep my head low.